bound only by frozen memories.
Fasten your seatbelt whenever the seatbelt symbol is illuminated. Adjust the belt by pulling the strap and lift the metal flap to unfasten your belt. If you wish to sleep during the flight, please fasten the seatbelt over your blanket so that we will not have to disturb you. For safety reasons, it is forbidden to use any transmitting electronic devices during taxi, takeoff, or landing. Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and mobile phone services must remain switched off until you are told you can use them by your cabin crew. It is illegal to smoke on board, including electronic smoking devices, communications, and entertainment. Choose from over 2,000 channels on demand, with more than 500 movies from Hollywood, Bollywood, and beyond. There are great video games, TV box sets, and the most amazing collection of music in the air. Pick up the ice guide and start exploring. Keep up to date with live news and sport headlines, updated throughout the flight. Look at the information section of ICE to discover more about Emirates and our home, Dubai. You can also track the progress of today's flight on the airshow channels, or enjoy the views ahead and below through our onboard cameras. On most flights, you can keep in touch using your own mobile phone, just as you would on the ground. On all Emirates A380s and select Boeing 777s, you can connect to the internet with Wi-Fi. And on select Boeing aircraft, you can view live news and sport TV. Please set your mobile to vibrate mode to avoid disturbing others. Emirates Duty Free Collection offers luxury gifts of international brands. Go to channel 9200 on ICE to see what you can buy on today's flight. Or go online visit the Emirates High Street Collection and choose from hundreds of exciting products for delivery right to your door. Skywards, Emirates' frequent flyer program, makes travel more rewarding. If you're not already a member, join online at emirates.com and earn miles for today's flight. Skywards miles can be used for free flights, upgrades, and much, much more. Help improve the lives of children in need by donating to the Emirates Airline Foundation using the envelopes on board. To learn more, go to Emirates and Dubai TV or read the leaflet in your seat pocket. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy.
back to you till you make amends with the demons you've been through. I can't regret leaving you alone till you find your way back home.
Go straight through security, or collect your boarding pass from the connections counter, then pass through security. Find your next departure gate on one of the many information boards in the terminal, or just before you land, look at channel 94 on the ICE digital widescreen in-flight entertainment system. Our flights depart from gates A, B, or C. Travel between the gates by bus, shuttle train, or it may just be a walk away. The signs will show you the way. If you're flying in Emirates or Qantas first class or business class, or you're an Emirates Skywards member, silver or above, you can relax in the luxury and tranquility of our exclusive lounge. Enjoy exploring the wide range of shops and restaurants, but keep in mind that you need to be at your next departure gate no later than 45 minutes before your flight departs. If you're staying in Dubai, follow the signs to arrivals. If you're already registered for the UAE Smart Gate, use one of the many Smart Gate machines to speed through immigration in seconds.
Almeida, Tivasadity, Sabah Masakum, Lakatawa Saira, Al-An, Timatar Bajuri, Haitus Sakit Mahali Huna, Yushair, Sifa, Ashra, Washu Dakai, Wadarash Bihara Kharijiya, Nana Tatin Daraja Miawiya. لراحتكم وسلامتكم يجب عليك بقاء الجالسين في مقعدكم إلى أن تتوقف الطائرة نهائيا وتطفي إشارات تحذير المقعد. قبل مغادرة الطائرة تأكدوا من أن جميع متاعكم الشخصية الموجودة في جيوب المقاعد التي أمامكم أو في الخزانة العلوية. لمعلوماتكم يمكنكم استعمال أجهزة الهواتف المتحركة الآن. إذا كانت وجهتكم الأخيرة هذه إلى دبي وقد تقدم حجز حقائبكم، عليكم الترجع إلى حساب الأمتعة رقم 11 لاستلام حقائبكم. سيداتي وسادي نود أن نشكركم لسفركم على طيران الإمارات، أتمنى أرجو أن تكونوا قد استمتعتم برحلتكم، أما أن نكون في خدمتكم مرة أخرى في المستقبل. شكرا وطول مساءكم.